Hey guys, going to do a quick demo to show you how to copy these EM4K RFID key cards and key fobs using the Keysy RFID duplicator. So the first thing you want to do is you take the key card and hold Keysy over the center of the key card and pick a button, press that button down for about 5 seconds. And after about 5 seconds, Keysy will start to blink red. And when it's successful, it'll blink green, so that one copied very quickly. So now it's stored in that triangle button, so it can emulate back out. And then we can make a copy onto one of these Keysy rewritable key cards or Keysy rewritable key fobs. They're both the same, just different form factors. So to do that, you hold the Keysy device over the center of the key card and press that triangle button 5 times. And you'll see a few quick red blinks while it's writing. Once it's successful, it'll blink green 3 times. And now the ID on this key card is identical to the original. Thanks for watching.